just a very quick video. I'm probably not the only one, but I do believe it's time for Nintendo to drop the Wii U down to 250, 275, somewhere around there, maybe 260. Then maybe they'll be able to move more units. So, anyway, I still think the Wii U is a good console, but now that the X1, you know, PS4 is cheaper, it's time for the Wii U to be a little more cheaper than it actually is. But anyway, I gotta go. Yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.